Suratul Ikhlas. And the meaning of ikhlas is, in this context at least, is to make sincere and exclusive. For instance, in a verse of the Quran, Allah says, مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ, making religion sincere and exclusive for Allah.